Yeah, welcome everyone to the third meeting in 2022 of the Delegated Powers and Law Reform Committee, which is taking place fully online. Before we move to the first agenda item, as we're again meeting online today, it will be more challenging for members to indicate agreement to the items being discussed. Can I therefore ask you to raise your hand if you're not content with the question being put, or if you wish to speak about an instrument? Under the first item of business, we are considering an instrument subject to the made affirmative procedure. No points have been raised on SSI 2022-13. Is the committee content with this instrument? No member has indicated that they are not content or that they wish to speak, and so we are agreed. Under our second and final agenda item, we are considering instruments subject to the negative procedure. An issue has been raised on one of these instruments, which is SSI 2021-492, the Private Storage Aid Scheme, Pigmeat, Scotland Amendment Regulations 2021. This SSI amends the principal regulations to add further cuts of pigmeat for which aid may be granted into the scheme, while also amending the closing date for applications from the 28th of February to the 31st of March 2022. Under Section 28.2, of the Interpretation and Legislative Reform Scotland Act 2010, instruments subject to the negative procedure are required to be laid at least 28 days before they come into force, not counting recess periods of more than 4 days. In correspondence with the committee, the Scottish Government explained that it considered it was necessary for the amendments to come into force on the 15th of January 2022, rather than at a later date, to enable compliance with the 28-day rule to maximise the benefit of the scheme to the industry. This was to avoid delays in applications to the scheme and the consequent backlog of pigs on farms. Does the committee wish to draw the instrument to the attention of the Parliament under reporting ground J in relation to its failure to lay the instrument in accordance with the laying requirements under the 2010 Act? No member has indicated that they are not content or that they wish to speak, and then so we are agreed. At the same time, is the committee content with the Scottish Government's explanation provided for this breach of the lane requirement? No member has indicated that they are not content or that they wish to speak, and then so we are agreed. Finally, no points have been raised on the following instruments: SSIs 2022, 4, 5, 8 and 9. Is the committee content with these instruments? No member has indicated that they're not content or that they wish to speak, and then so we're agreed. The next meeting of the committee will take place on Tuesday, the 1st of February 2022. And with that, I close this meeting. Thank you.